This week on the Weekly Word in our entertainment segment, teenagers are going even crazier these days by eating Tide Pods and burning their arms on hot coils. Plus, in our sports segment, Cavs shooting guard J.R. Smith is accused of throwing hot soup at his assistant coach, which led to him having one suspension game. And in our news segment, a teen is accused of killing a duck with his golf club. Those stories were this week on the Weekly Word.